Oh, I didn't see you guys. Good morning, Lakeshore. I'm Brendan.
And I'm Suds. And today is Monday, October 27th, 2014, and these are your announcements.
Attention seniors, please come to the counseling office to share a word if you have received word that you've been accepted to college. There's a clipboard where you can share this information on the desk of Ms. Bates.
The Key Club is hosting a trick-or-treat for UNICEF homeroom contest. Trick-or-treat boxes will be handed out in each homeroom. Your job is to collect as much money for your homeroom. The homeroom with the most donation money win an awesome, yummy donut party. The contest will go through October. Good luck to everyone. Time is running out.
There will be an informational meeting for all boys interested in joining the swim and dive team on Tuesday, October 28th, immediately after school. Please meet in the pool area. No experience is necessary to join this group.
Anyone interested in wrestling this year, there will be a brief meeting on Wednesday, October 28th, after school in the cafeteria.
Now for our weather update from our local weatherman, Joseph.
Good morning, Lakeshore. Joe Thomas here with your weather report. We had a great weekend. It was nice and warm. Lions won. State won, sadly. But, you know, it's whatever. So, you know, today we're going to have a high of 64 and a low of 48. It's going to warm up a little bit this week, maybe just in time for Halloween. Have a great day, Lakeshore.
Good morning, Lakeshore. I'm here with Sam Ivan. She's going to give us some information about the selfie contest in Lakeshore.
Yearbook is having an ugly selfie contest. So send your ugliest selfie into our Replay It app to possibly win a Starbucks gift card. So make sure you send them in, and especially you seniors, because we'll be using them.
And we're back. Hey, all you debaters out there. Our next meeting will be after school on Thursday, October 30th in room 209. Our topic will be, should parents be required to vaccinate their children? Remember, we've got issues. Hope to see you there.
Do you need volunteer hours or just want to help out a great cause? The St. Clair Shores Goodfellas needs volunteers to help sell their annual fundraising newspaper. It takes place Saturday, December 6th from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Volunteers can sell papers for just 1 hour to all day. Any amount of time volunteered is appreciated. See Ms. Bates in the guidance office for more information. Get some friends together and help out a great cause while having fun.
Students, if you are interested in going to Spain for 2 weeks this school year, please attend an informational meeting today at 5:30 in the Media Center. At this meeting, we will discuss the trip and fundraising efforts. There are only a certain number of spots available. Those students that hosted Spanish students have the first opportunity to sign up. But any spots left are open to the entire student body. Applications for the trip are available in Ms. Bross' office and will be given out at the meeting at 5:30.
So, Suds, what's your favorite game?
I'm going to have to go with Yahtzee. What about you, dude?
Sorry.
All right. Well, we got a chance to make a little trailer for the Chinese game night, so hope you enjoy it. And hope to see you there, guys. Make sure you be there, all right?
Be there.
Go fish!
My battleship.
Hey, it's a great film.
Mike, down.
And
Breathe fire.
And dragon.
A dragon.
Hey, you're
video game.
Something that you do all day with your girlfriend.
Yeah.
We will put it in your ears.
Yeah.
Oh, she's from
high school. Pop to the top. That bothers me that you know that.
Hey,
there's like five part movie
team, Edward and
I'm fine.
Yeah.
Finding the rising girl in the high grade.
Just keep swimming.
Jory,
keep. Yeah. You
go down it.
The hammer at Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah, playground, climb up, and then you go to
Chuck E. Cheese.
Slide.
Yeah.
What is the dumbest thing you've ever done?
Alright, and three round ball.
Snowman.
Yeah.
Hi, Lakeshore. I'm Calvin here with your sports report for Monday. Over the weekend,
Michigan State beat Michigan 35-11, and the Lions beat the Falcons 22-21. Now, here's your anchors.
Have a good day, Lakeshore.
It's a great day to get on that putt-putt course today for $1 at lunch. See you on the course. #LakeshoreMeadows. Get in the hole!